Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
We talk a lot about Charlotte's gracefulness in the ring, so I suppose it really is no surprise that she insists on being called the queen of WWE.
Yeah, but not just the queen of WWE, Cole, the queen of all eras. A title she earned, a title she's maintained with every distinguished move she makes in the ring. Every devastating statement she makes against the peasants, she lowers herself to face for the enjoyment of the unwashed masses.
Charlotte's point of view certainly has legs, but I sometimes wonder if you realize we don't actually live in a monarchy, Corey, but she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going to
cover. Shoulders are down.
Charlotte's still in this.
This isn't even close to over.
Whoa, Charlotte waylays her. Charlotte to focus on in this match.
Look, the queen doesn't need anyone's advice, but she can't go wrong by maintaining her deliberate, methodical approach in the ring.
Oh, costly error there.
Big forearm.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Flair now is dictating the pace.
And Charlotte keeping her composure, remaining deliberate and focusing on just grinding her opponent down.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Back.
With the spear.
And the queen of all eras making a definitive statement with that move. In fact, let's call it a royal proclamation.
Charlotte Flair ruling.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is.
There she does.
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. Gonna have no choice here. There's no escape.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Ooh, oh. Planted knee.
Ouch.
Charlotte maintaining a ruthless attack.
The queen is holding the leverage in this match. Knee drop hits the mark.
This match is wearing her down.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Step up for the upright leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ah, oh, right to the back.
Up and down. Brutal.
She's looking for the win.
She breaks the ref's count.
No time to waste being shocked. To maintain pressure. Discus clothesline.
Well scouted by Charlotte. Oh, geez, that could take you out.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
The queen's perseverance being tested here.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Dragon screw.
Ooh, into the ankle breaker.
Counter by Charlotte.
Charlotte showing she's not.
Ooh, what a chop.
Not done yet.
Yeah, will it be? Cover.
1, 2, 3.
Yes, Charlotte wins. And a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues.
Where?
Oh, no, where are they going? With it? Oh!
This match is over. This is too much.
Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous. Completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
Oh, into the steps.
They wanted to send a message.